Did you know that worldwide, osteoporosis causes more than 9 million fractures annually? As a result, there is an osteoporotic fracture every 3 seconds. Imagine how these millions of patients must feel. At Evonik's Medical Device Competence Center in Birmingham, Alabama, experts are working together with Evonik colleagues around the world on solutions to help those patients. They're developing polymer materials that are lightweight, increase bone formation, and can also be completely absorbed by the body, reducing the need for removal surgery. These polymers are already used in a variety of applications. For example, for the treatment of fractures of the hands, feet, cranial, and facial, for the reconstruction of tendons in the shoulder or knee, or for stents, which keep clogged arteries open after a heart attack. The advantage of implants made of resomer polymer is that they can be completely absorbed by the body with precise control of degradation. Ideally, the implant degrades over time as healing progresses and the load-bearing capacity of the bone increases. This eliminates the need of an unpleasant secondary surgery, which would be inevitable using metal applications. But if the implant needs to stay in the body permanently, another Evonik polymer, Vestakeep, can be used. Vestakeep is biocompatible and comparable to human bone in its elasticity. But we're not stopping here. Evonik's experts are also developing different materials such as powders and filaments for various 3D printing technologies in order to create patient-specific implants that come right out of a 3D printer. Currently, surgeons have to select the most appropriate implant from a number of standard sizes. By using a 3D printer and Evonik polymer instead, an individualized implant could be available within a matter of hours, perfectly made specific to the patient's needs. At Evonik, we're constantly working on solutions to improve patients' lives.
Evonik, power to create.